So we had a good warm-up with Pain. Any recommendations from Chad, or should I just do another random? I'll give you guys a few seconds. Because I see that someone's in there. But... oh. Up to you guys. I think I'm gonna go get a soda. I need caffeine. I'll be right back. Deliberate. All one of you? Two of you? I don't know. I can't see. I'll be right back.
I'm stupid.
Remember how I just talked about how I messed up my hand on a staple? Well, guess what idiot just opened up a freaking Dr. Pepper with his bad hand?
Close that door.
Make sure there's no... Speaking of Binding of Isaac, Hutz just posted something new, and that's awesome. Alright, let's do another random. Okay, the game wants another cane. We're doing another cane run. Thanks, game. That's charming. The scooper. Of course, why not? Well, I don't have anything to get at any of that, but that'd be cool if I did. I'm gonna go back for that heart in the sacrifice room, though. Got no money. No Skittles. Now I got a bomb at least. Should be able to make a good deal of progress that way here. Oh. It was an idea. No Skittles, not right now, sweet pea. Pentagram. Okay. Not the worst item. It's an ult stats up, so I ain't gonna argue it. Rotten tomato. That's a charm. Well, not a charm, but that's a... at least it's a tier effect. Makes enemies attack the enemy you shoot. Library. I do like telepathy for dummies. The stars, the sun. I'll take the stars.
The stars.
Oh, right, I just used that. Should save that for the next floor. Oh well, too late. The sun's an amazing card anyway. Really? Nothing? Okay. Well, I'm not stupid enough to walk across those spikes for a battery, but hey. No, it'll push me and then I'll run into spikes. Okay, you see that, right? Like, that trite shouldn't be jumping that far. That's what they're called, I think. Trites. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Keep pushing these, keep pushing these. There we go, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. I'm gonna do all of this and then it won't even be there, come on. Yeah, I have a feeling. All right, well, at least I have Psychic for Dummies Charge ready. Go, let's do this. Backstabber, that's completely pointless. All right, let's keep going. Great job. We're doing great. We're doing great, guys. Just so good. So good at this. I'm dripping sarcasm, but yeah. So good. There we go. This is something out where these. Money's pretty good at this point. We still got shops to do. Yeah, I'll get close someday. Someday, I'll be able to hit one of ya. God, my range is abysmal. Come on. Come on. Should've just used the sun card for that. I probably would've taken less damage. Is that rocket in a bottle? That... It be great if I could reach it. Well, I would absolutely take it if I could reach it. Normal chest. Monkey's paw, not the worst thing. Definitely not something I wanted right now, though. Sharp straw. Deal a little bit of damage to everything. All at once, I think. Yeah, just drains people. Okay. Yeah. I really, really like a bomb. You know? Quad shot's cool. If I could just get one bomb, though. I got two treasure. Oh, it's an XL floor. Yeah, that's why. Maybe I can buy a bomb. Okay. Alright, let's go get that rocket in a jar. Is it rocket in a jar or is that rocket bombs? I forget which one that is. Either way, I want it. Yeah, okay, so it is rocket in a jar, okay. Okay, I don't think I want... I screwed up. Latchkey's good. No complaints on latchkey. I'd like to do one more room so I can get my charges back. And I'm good to go take on a boss. Oh, another key. Thank you. Crown of Light is just straight up double damage. Yeah, that's... Okay, so that's how I use the rockets. Okay. I got both treasure rooms. I have not found either secret room yet, though. So let's keep looking for that. And that's a barricaded area, so worth it. Latch key is pretty awesome. Can't be there. Along these walls, super secret could be here, but it's not. Let's do this. Nope. Okay, well, not there, there. I'm running low on bombs. I should probably just give up, but I'm stupid and I'm stubborn and I don't wanna. Did I already check there? I guess not. Feel like I'll get more bombs from over there. Stupid. I am stupid. It's just... Maybe I'll get lucky. Well, now I just have to leave so I can keep that health upgrade. Anything worth buying here? Man, I'm odd, buddy. Alright. If I could get 9 bolt again, that'd be phenomenal, but... Probably won't. And that's okay. I am... Sometimes they're really nice in this game. We should 100% taken that damage. We should hurry, because this feels like a good boss rush opportunity. Silenced my phone, but apparently not. Alright, there we go.
Speed up.
Alright, doing. I should just use the sun so I can figure out where I'm going. Alright, let's set up the treasure room and then we'll keep going. That's a good one. This be good? No, let's keep moving then. Okay, so I went the complete wrong direction. Good to know. Thank you, game. Very cool. Alright, we're good. Very much like that stuff, but I can't reach it. Let's see. That is Skinny Odd. Skinny Odd's good, but I can't reach him. Shop too. Okay, come on, let's see. Oh, the game thinks it's freaking funny, huh? Let's grab all this money and head out. You want to know what's better than two greeds? Three greeds. Now I gotta find. I don't have time for that. If I wanna make it to boss rush, I gotta move. Easy treasure room. Sure. Alright, and let's keep moving. Can't reach it.
Speed up.
Needles. Needles. Keep moving. Toenail, sure. Got a lot of money. Thanks, game. Drop mom's toenail at the earliest convenience. Yeah, I don't even care. Holy Mantle. Okay, Holy Mantle's pretty good. And we got Boss Rush. I shouldn't have... I think it saves where I am and not where I was. But I'd like to think that... Well. At least we got Holy Mantle. At least we got Holy Mantle. And I'm gonna keep telling myself that. At least we got Holy Mantle. I don't know how to drop items, like... Hold on. Let's see. Carrots. How do I dropping trinkets? It's possible to drop a trinket by holding down the button or key bound to the drop function for 3 seconds. Charge bars, bound HUD. Filter, screen, blah, blah, blah. Give me a second, I'm gonna... Controls, keyboard... What is the drop button? Drop. Left control. Okay. That's weird. Charge shot might be a mistake, but it's a mistake I'll have to live with. realize I don't have my freaking chat up. There we go. Back up. Okay. Okay. First I've fallen. May very much be a mistake. Never mind. I did awesome. There are no... Yeah, there's no... There's no shops or treasure rooms after, the mom fight, so let's just keep going. Can't go in there. Sure, why not? Let's go in here. Okay, all I have to do is just not get hit, like, ever, and I should be all squared up. Not gonna lie, I saw my whole progress flash before my eyes there. Okay. Not dead. Can't reach that. Ugh, of course. Why did I do that? Realize that I've screwed myself until I get full red hearts again. Okay, let's just focus on getting our health back then. Clearly that's a sign, and I'm not gonna keep bashing my head against that wall. Alright, let's just... is this one of those ones where it's like you blow it up and then it creates a whole chain effect? I guess not. I'd do best to start checking for our secret rooms. Nope. There we go. Did not mean to do that. All right. Well, this is why we have Holy Mantle. I'm stupid. Alright, there's nothing else left in here. Nope, it's not that. Got my power back. That I can see forever pill. No, I just got the... Okay. Okay. Keep going? Yeah, otherwise the game ends, so I guess I'll keep going.
I can see forever.
Worm. Thought I heard a penny. Reacts to these, so why not? See if Lucky Rock pays out. Just giving me money. Money's not gonna help me here. Vile might help. So let's see. No, no, I already took the I Can See Forever pill, so once I encounter it, that's it. I'm good. Okay, really? Whatever, it works for me. The flat file. Hey, great. Sent me to the opposite side of the okay. That was our first Satan run. Down another good run.